In the meantime, a Moses Lake Dutch Bros employee has also now tested positive for coronavirus. Yesterday, the company announced that employee worked at the location on Stratford Road. Prior to testing positive, that person worked over a dozen shifts in the last month. So the company says the shop is now closed. It's undergoing a deep cleaning. There's no word yet on when they will reopen that location or how many customers may have been exposed.